June. Freedom agrees with you.
Thanks. So, how's it all going down there in Gilead?
Hanging in there.
Poor choice of words. Thank you for meeting me.
Thanks for inviting me.
She's a little bigger, isn't she?
She's a whole different person. Hi there, sweetheart. Hi, Nicole.
I have a Secret Service with me, so I can't stay long.
Okay. Let's go talk inside.
I'm sure you're curious what this is about.
I don't want to put you in any danger, but if there's anything you can find out about Hannah...
When you made it to Canada, I knew you'd keep looking for her. So, I started putting some stuff together. I never thought I'd give it to you in person.
She lives in the Westward Territory?
Colorado. Colorado Springs.
Is this her home? Is this her school?
Yeah, domestic art. She's a good student.
Yeah. What are these? What are these names?
They're friendlies who live in the area. They took those pictures for me.
What pictures?
Getting around is impossible. There's guardians everywhere. At least you know where she is now. And I'm here to do what I can. I should have run away with you when I had the chance.
Yeah. I probably should have gone to that beach in Hawaii.
Carmen.
Who's that? Hi.
Want to come say hi?
She's stubborn.
I'm not surprised.
How dare you?
Oh, I got something. One second. Oh. Shopping options were limited in Gilead. I thought maybe she could keep this with her.
Good time. Thank you.
My beautiful girl.
Who's this?
What is that? What is that? What is that? Keep yourself safe. Hey, June. Try and be happy.
Yeah. You too.